No. That's not what I need. Still can't use that. I was gonna say, can you punch that, but yes you can. Oh wow, that was easy. Good thing none of the guards are in a rush to get here. Right. What's over here?
Hold your breath.
Ah.
Hold your breath. What do you mean?
That's what we had to do. Yay, we escaped. Awesome. Do we get to control one of the barrels? No, don't close the gates. Don't be daft. Aw, why did it do that? Roar! Awesome. So just jump out of that. Oh great, you die in the water. Wish I could have avoided going in it, but I couldn't. Okay. Well, we can't go up there. Wait, what? Oh, he's dead. Oh, do we need to kill those gold guys? Yeah, that must be what we're to do, kill the gold guys. Probably a lot of clicking of the controller, but you know, it is what it is. But I don't know how to fix that, so. Hey! Oh, great. I think that's mithril. Or maybe it's not, maybe it's just like steel. That must be what it is, it must just be steel. Because mithril's the stuff that can only be blown up, I think. Got 150 near enough of the shiny, not the shiny, of the books or frames, whatever it is. Oh, well, he's fallen. Get wrecked. Oh, there's a bow. Nice. Get wrecked. Oh, we've also got 151 or more meat. Oh, there's the stairs there. If you'd happily go down them, sir. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Oh, there's some more meats. Get wrecked. I like how, like, five people take out the whole army. Oh yeah, that's what we need to do. Okay, it took two elves, but it only takes one dwarf. Makes sense, I guess. Run away while she can. Just jump in the water. Just jump in the water. Kill her. Kill the she-elf. Is that like a shell? Oh, perfect timing. Two barrels. After dwarfs come girl. Oh, get wrecked. Apparently they can swim. He just 360 no scope though. How pro. Oh yes. Oh, that's quite cool. Oh, it's B that I need to press, not X. Get chucked overboard. Wait, who's this that we are just now? I don't think they've been with us for the whole time, have they? Oh, they have. It's Beardy McBeardson. We just need to wait for the next one to jump on so we can attack it. It's always the same buttons, I think. Yep, X and B. Why didn't he jump on as well? Get right. So we're just going around in a circle. X, then B. See? Told ya. Ah no, I remember. Only some stuff, not all. Most stuff. Probably shouldn't say most stuff, because it'll be some very important thing that I'll forget. We're gonna run in a circle again. Okay. Seems legit. Nice, I'm a barrel. Awesome. May as well just chop everything down as well. And get that extra material. Can we go over the bridge? That's pretty awesome. Oh, we can jump. Get wrecked. Another cutscene. Don't attack. Oh. That isn't people, or whatever the orcs, that's what they are. Of course the dogs are barking again. Oh, he's not barking yet, he's gonna start though. I can tell. It's good that they only take one shot. Oh, I wanted to get that. Ah, who else? There's still 12 of them to go. 11, I should say. We got that one. Just need to watch out for more guys like him. I'm pretty much just having my bow at the ready now. Oh, I don't get it. Oh, we already had that one. So we must be coming up the thing now, if we're going around in a circle. Oh, I didn't even see that one there. Seen him though. Oh, that was a stone, not the guy. This is taking